Hey everyone, Daniel here with another quick tutorial for you, this time on add-ons in Outlook. And you might want to disable add-ons if you're having speed issues in Outlook or other issues that you want to troubleshoot. Or in a case like this here, we've got an email from GSuite saying that there's issues with Google GSuite and the Avast add-in, and that we might want to disable that. So I'm going to show you how to do that here real quick. So if you go up in, this is in Outlook 365 or Office 365, or you could say it's with the latest version now, it's if it's the standalone version you have, it would be 2019. You would go to File and Options, and when that pops up, there's add-ins on the left side, and here you'll see a list of the add-ins. But if you want to change that, at the bottom it's got COM add-ons or add-ins, so we'd hit go on that and it pops up this little window here, and it has check marks beside everything that's enabled. So you could disable everything if you wanted to troubleshoot things, or in this case we know we just want to disable the Avast add-in. So I just uncheck that, hit OK, and it's gone. And that's as simple as that. So hopefully you found this helpful. If so, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. It really helps with my algorithms here on this channel. And hopefully we'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye for now.